Penelope Barrel Strength. This is the private select version. We're going to review this. And this one is batch. What batch is this? I think it's 20. Yeah, batch 22 and 115.8 proof. Perfect timing. It's cooled down again today, so thank God for that. Tired of it warming up, cooling down. I need to feel like there's some seasonality to what's going on here. So 115.8 proof, private select. Now, this is a four-year age statement, and I'll just read you on the back. This says their private select series explores new and unique expressions of our signature four-grain straight bourbon whiskey. Every bottle is custom and is created by combining our three traditional Penelope bourbon mash bills in new and different ways. So I love Penelope. I'm expecting big things out of this. Again, shout out to my buddy Brett in Arkansas who actually picked this up for me. I can't find this anywhere here. I'm sure it's around. Just not the stores that I go to. Have I seen this? So let's get into it. Love Penelope. So we'll see how it goes. Fresh pop. Okay. For your age statement. And by the way, I think this bottle, I'm going to go a little bit more. Why not? I think this bottle goes retail for around $65-$70 from what I can tell. But again, I can't find it here. So I'm not sure if there's a secondary market for this or if it's you just have to get lucky and find it where you're at. But let's look at the color. A little bit lighter, but a beautiful kind of coppery look to it. Again, for your age statement. Can you whisk that around for a sec? Beautiful nose on it. Like a very rich, I'm kind of staying back because it's spicy, you can tell. Very rich sweetness. Caramel fruitiness to it. Like the fruitiness is like a citrusy almost. Orange, I guess. And brown sugar is what I'm getting as well. A little cinnamon. A little nutmeg. There's a lot going on here. This almost seems like I did a video the other day about holiday winter type whiskeys, and this would fit the bill, at least on the nose. All right, let's go in. Cheers. Me likey. Okay. I just had to let that process for a second. Me likey, for sure. Let's go back in. First impression, fantastic. Very balanced. Very good, very sweet, but mixed in some with some fruitiness and a little bitterness on the end, but it all works well together. This is getting a yep. Yep. Man, Penelope just does not disappoint. If you're not drinking Penelope, now again, I know this is my taste. I think you're missing out. Finish is still there, medium to long. Very good, cinnamony, a little chocolatey I'm getting out of this, a little nutmeg. What I smelled, some caramel, a little brown sugar as well. There's a lot going on here for a four-year age statement, but again, I don't care. I know Penelope's good most of the time. What else am I getting here? One more sip. Just very sweet, good coating of the mouth up front, fades into a little bit of that spicy bitterness, and then kind of fades back in with the sweetness. So everything I love about a bourbon, just fantastic stuff. Again, love this, love their bottling, love their brand. Corn, rye, wheat, malted barley, obviously. and it is 81% corn. That makes sense. Very sweet. This is just going to be up there with every other damn bottle that I've drank from Penelope. 92 out of 100. 92 out of 100. Another monster score for Penelope. I kind of knew it would be, I think. And if you can find this, get it. 115.8 proof. Perfect for the wintertime. Just a great bottle. And this will not last long. That is a bourbon review.